My name is Xavier Bertinger. I am the director of the Business Development Office Department at Ricoh Industries France. My team's mission is to provide sets of green-oriented solutions to support Ricoh operational companies within Europe, Middle East and Africa. Basically, we design processes and business models in order to take the best advantage of used machines and consumables that come back from our customers by considering both the environmental and economic aspects. In regards to my function, I'm also part of the European 3R team that is in charge of pursuing and deploying the Ricoh Group vision about recycling in Europe. And I am responsible specifically for the expansion of our home manufacturing program for multifunctional printers called Greenline. The Ricoh's Reduce, Reuse and Recycle team, called the 3R team, is about connecting our skills and capabilities within Europe in order to deliver the best possible solutions when dealing with recycling business models and technologies. Because you have to keep in mind that the establishment of such sustainable programs is very challenging. You have to consider reverse logistics, regulations, product design, procurement challenges, etc. And one of the key factors of success is collaboration, which means working with all Ricoh Group key players as a single team. I think that the first thing that must be said is that the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs, were always part of the Ricoh's DNA. Our founder, Mr. Ishimura, formulated the Ricoh Group's principles in late 40s. They already informed us about how we needed to conduct business, encouraging us to continuously contribute to the well-being of all stakeholders, including our families, customers, and society at large. And thinking more specifically about the SDG target number 12.5, which states that we have to significantly reduce generating waste, let's keep in mind that Ricoh designed its Comet Cycle concept back in 1994. That's proof of our early commitment to contribute to a circular economy. So today, I would say that the 3R program fully embraces this legacy. And our main duty as the new generation is to adapt it to our new world and to make sure that such sustainable concepts are indeed translated into concrete actions. That's the reason why I wanted to do this interview in the middle of the European Greenline Workshop based in a factory in France. Literally, you are here with me at the heart of the circular economy concept deployed by Ricoh in Europe. SDGs are not something we need to know about, but rather something we need to embrace every single day. That's the reason why we have developed for many years a lot of CSR initiatives, such as biodiversity in our grounds. We took advantage of this unique working place surrounded by plenty of green fields to set, for example, several beehives that, as you know, are key for pollination. We decided also to plant different types of flowers, not because they are beautiful, but because they can bring added value to the local ecosystem. And we have even welcomed for 4 years now some sheep to graze on our grass fields, avoiding usage of gas motorized engines, which is a nice symbol of our activities to prevent climate change. All these actions, performed via partnerships with local schools or with local companies sharing our values, enable us to pursue three ambitions. First, we ensure consistency. Consistency with our recycling production activities. Because definitely it wouldn't make sense to manufacture green products in an unsustainable working environment. And secondly, it's about creating awareness about the importance of the preservation issue. And how a big company, such as ours, can act at a local level. It is a way to promote Ricoh's commitment because we do good things for the ecology. And last but not least, it contributes to the well-being of our employees. if I have to pick one SDG, I will go for the goal 9.4, which states that we need to upgrade industries to make them more sustainable. Our pledge, in collaboration with our team of engineers, is to continuously strive to innovate and to develop technologies that will make recycling processes more affordable by increasing productivity. And this is not only in the interest of RICO, but in the interest of all society.